just packing up right now. Next, tomorrow morning, we got school, and then we gotta catch the bus at lunchtime, go over to Red Deer.
David Adamako tournament, let's get it. First playoff game today, at Mac, we're gonna win.
It has been a while since I've been able to say this, but we're doing a vlog today and we have a basketball game today. It's been like a year since I last said that. But it's because it's our alumni game. So we got like my year, the year before, we're going to be versing whoever's on the Mac team right now. So we're low key going to lose, but I'm more excited. That's what the camera's for. I'm more excited to see everyone that's there. I'm going to hand this off to Brandon. You know how he was doing it last season. So, I'm not going to make this vlog about me, but I am the one with the camera, so you have to come do some errands with me.
Yes.
That's the time right there. Hey. We're going to try to keep this vlog as PG as possible.
Look, the most decorated, competition decimated. My drive is dedicated. Your drive is designated. Got you to the spot, and then you separated.
I used to always show off my fit.
Hey, before we leave, I gotta show off the fit. Cozy day fit. Got Aritzia sweatpants, Aritzia hoodie, and the Arc'teryx jacket. It's gotta be cozy on the bus, you know what I mean?
But I mean, bro, I'm just wearing shoes, jeans, and like a zip-up hoodie, so who cares about that anymore?
Do right and kill everything. People knew that death awaited. Taylor Swift, the only that I ever rated. Only one could make me drop the album.
As much as I would love to go to Mac at 9 a.m. and chill from 9 to like 12:30 until the game starts, we're doing product photos at the office today. So Edify magazine sent us some food items. We set them up ready to photograph in our studio space, and we're just gonna get some literally just some product photos. So I'll show a bit of this in the vlog.
Realize that everything premeditated. Everyone was good with me then. Everyone expression faded. Ticking time bomb and they begging me to detonate it. If I press this red button, dog, everybody heaven gated. Press this red button, dog, and everything forever changes. Word to M Dollar, she the only.
12:03 en route to Mac. I got all the extra equipment we needed for the camera, and I think we're like a 4-minute drive anyways, so we're gonna be there soon.
What's up, buddy?
I'm doing good, man.
Say hi. Look at the new setup.
Damn.
No, we're locked in. You know what I'm saying? We got the gym bag. We're good. We're here at Mac. Let's go. Let's go see everyone. Say hi to Brandon.
When is CP coming?
Class of 2030, point guard, shooting guard, I play every single position.
I don't know who's this guy.
Watch where you're going. So basically, like I said, it's when Kavishka's here, I'm gonna dunk on him. Like,
Matteo Antonucci? What a
Matteo Antonucci?
Class of 2024 representing right here.
2024? Yes, Archie should have been graduated. I'm class of 2030.
He's 07, bro.
You did a great
10. What's up, man?
Coach Brandon.
You did
all the great 10.
What?
I missed this guy, bro.
What's good, bro?
I missed this guy.
Get cooked.
Oh, I'm good. How you been?
Chillin', bro. I saw your brother.
You say, guys, Noah Kiffle in the spit.
It's the brother link up. It's the brother link up.
What's good, bro? Nothing much, bro. I didn't sleep too much last night, you know, preparation.
Yo, ball season 8.
About to drop a little Dion Waiters stat line.
What are you doing here? You don't go here. What are you doing here?
This guy's a super senior.
No. We're winning.
How about someone got hit?
I don't know.
Up to no good.
Where's your brother? Where's your brother?
Where's your brother?
Where's your brother?
Where's your
brother?
Where's your brother?
Where's your... Dude, this guy doesn't even look like Brandon, bro,
know,
at all.
So this guy looks more like Kavishka.
Yo, it's just so close.
Dude, I got him done like 3 months ago, I think.
Oh yeah?
How are they? Going well.
Hey, alright.
Dunk on every single one of them.
Every one of them?
I'm getting one ankle breaker, one dunk, and one poster.
Shout out Emilio,
my guy Emilio. We're not losing this year.
We're not losing, bro.
Irvin and Cashin, gonna get clapped up.
That we have the ability to come together as a community for, gentlemen, for the inaugural Mr. Harkins alumni basketball game.
It's alright, it's okay. Remember, he was never us to take. God knows it's angels can never stay forever. It's alright now.
Flex up, stretch out, big man, whoa, whoa. Flex up, stretch out, big man, whoa, whoa.
flex up, stretch out, big bands, whoa, whoa, whoa. Flex up, stretch out, big bands, whoa, whoa, whoa. Flex up, stretch out, big bands, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Close it out. Job's not finished, you know. Job's not finished.
You know what I'm saying?
So I let him know.
Shut up,
Job. Ask anyone whose house.
I don't take advice. Niggas snitching, meet in person. Face tap, bro, device.
So come on up here.
Come on, let's get it a little bit tighter. Bring it in. Come on.
Kavishka stinks.
Ow. And I always just, I'm living my life by that you never know when Wednesday's going to come. And for us, today we had a chance to share, all of us, in something really special. I want to make sure that you guys know any time in your life when someone says, hey, I need you, I want to go for a drink, come on over to my house. Make sure you always say yes, because once again, you never know if another Wednesday is going to happen. But today we're here with Mr. Harkins, and we bow our head in prayer in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father, please look at our new angel, Mr. Harkins, and wrap your arms lovingly around him. Let him look down and smile upon all of us here, God, in his name, to know that he is the definition of the truth, the beautiful. Mr. Harkins was a special man, Lord, and please look over him and let us be reunited once again with him in spirit. We want to say thank you to all of our alumni, to our basketball program, to all in our Mac community who came together today to remember him. We will always remember him. And please, Lord, let Jono know that he's one of us for always. Once a marauder, always a marauder. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Guys, we always say whose house, but today it's Harkin's house. So when I say whose house, let's let us know that it's Harkin's house today.
Whose house?
Harkin's house!
Whose house?
Harkin's house!
Harkin's house!
Alright, you guys, thank you so much for coming out and everyone who put in that work.
To Mr. and Mrs. Harkins, thank you so much for being here.
Baby, he going, man, these old rappers getting boring. They be taking shots, I ignore them. Send a pet to the hood while I'm touring.
can't stop me, I'm going in. Every time the pack get gone, I